On the Stump, Donald Trump spins away every business failure, whether it's using bankruptcy laws for his four troubled casinos.
I have used the laws of this country just like the greatest people that you read about every day in business.
To Trump University.
Trump University, we're going to start it up as soon as I win the lawsuit.
To Trump Airlines.
I sold the airline and I actually made a great deal.
But the one you don't hear much about, Trump Mortgage. It launched in the spring of 2006, the peak of the housing bubble, when there were already warning signs the housing market was headed for collapse. Months earlier, Fed Chief Alan Greenspan hinted at a bubble.
Signs of froth in some local markets where home prices seem to have risen to unsustainable levels.
Of course, Greenspan didn't see the size and scope of the coming meltdown. Apparently, neither did Donald Trump. Here's what he told CNBC in 2006.
I think it's a great time to start a mortgage company.
Trump Mortgage connected lenders with borrowers looking for loans. It didn't actually lend money outright to homebuyers. It promised to be, quote, the strongest and safest residential and commercial mortgage company in the industry. A year later, the bottom fell out of the housing market.
The biggest housing bust in history.
This is your biggest asset, folks.
Housing prices falling in most parts of the country.
The economy could turn south, we could go into recession.
Trump Mortgage failed to hit its financial targets. Less than 2 years after it opened, the company was history. These days, Trump's campaign downplays this failed business. In an email to CNN Money, it said this was, quote, a tiny deal that Mr. Trump looked at but never ultimately moved forward with because Mr. Trump decided he didn't want to be in this business foreseeing the market crash. Is that just more spin on a failed business venture? That's for the voters to decide. Christine Romans, CNN Money, New York.